orientation to the molecular structure of norovirus. Norovirus is the leading cause of acute viral gastroenteritis and is responsible for up to half of all foodborne disease in the U.S. One way scientists attempt to understand the virus is through analyzing its structure. Early visualizations were made using immune electron microscopy, and based upon these observations, these viruses were referred to as small round structured viruses. Over time, an increased understanding of this virus has been obtained, and they are now called noroviruses, a member of the Caliciviridae family. The diameter of noroviruses is approximately 38 nanometers. This is 50 times smaller than the length of E. coli bacteria, and 200 times smaller than the diameter of a red blood cell. These viruses consist of genetic material in the form of a single strand of RNA and a capsid, which is a protein coating that surrounds the RNA. The capsid is important because its interaction with the host cell initiates infection, and it protects the viral RNA. The capsid is composed of 180 molecules of a single protein. Each molecule is called a monomer. The monomers self-assemble into dimers, and these 90 dimers in turn assemble into the virus capsid. The capsid is made of two basic structural components, a shell and a protruding region linked by a flexible hinge. The shell, also referred to as S, is the structural core of the virus that surrounds the genome. It consists of the combined shell domains of all the monomers. Likewise, the protruding region called P consists of the combined protruding domains of all the monomers. The P domain is subdivided into two subdomains, P1 and P2, with P2 being the outermost subdomain. Elucidating the structure of the norovirus capsid contributes to our understanding of host susceptibility, the host immune response, and strain specificity of these viruses.